trying to keep that story away from the public. Somebody seems to have leaked out. So let me just affirm some fact out there. It was actually true that Prime Boy, when he got to the party, they show. Now, let's try to give you like an illustration. There was actually a fight between Mohbad and Wunmi. Prime Boy, when he got to the party, they show. Now, let's try to give you like an illustration. There was actually a fight between Mohbad and Wunmi. They said the fight from home. Because there was an argument from home. So, and the Prime Boy was already there, and they're all getting ready to go to the show. And before you know it, Wunmi quickly jumped into the vehicle. She was the first person to jump into the vehicle.
And my love and life.
I came out and said, Wunmi, what are you doing in the car? She didn't say anything. Because there'd been argument in the house before then. So, Mohbad tried to get that out of the back, SUV, but she refused. But they decided to continue the journey with that. So, Tarusha was the one sitting beside the driver's seat.
Okay, in front.
The on the driver's side. Tarusha was there. Well, that's it. Tarusha was there. It was a 7-seater bus. I mean, SUV. The driver, Tarusha in front, the middle, Mohbad, Wunmi, Prime Boy, and the back seat was, let's know this guy.
Spending.
Yes. So, there was an argument. They actually did an argument on their way to the show, but was not really heated like that. But there had been an argument in the car. And Prime Boy's job was to calm Mohbad down. You know, the combat, calm down. So, at the point, Liam was with Spending. Okay? So, when they got to the show, Mohbad was already stressed because there was a lot of, they argued all the way to the show. So when they got to the show, I'm still going to give some fact, but I just wanted to, there are some things that you said, I just want to affect the story.
Okay.
So when they got to the show, Mohbad went to perform, so he came back. It was because of Mohbad was rejected with me. That was why Mohbad went to leave that show. He was rejected by Wunmi.
Okay.
And then what were they arguing about? Mohbad, I guess Wunmi and Mohbad shared the same iCloud. So a message came into Mohbad's phone. And I guess the person is about a Canadian visa. So Wunmi also, Wunmi also got a copy of that message on her phone. And that was the reason why she jumped into the car, that wherever you're going. So the argument that, the major arguments they were arguing about was that, so you went to do a visa. And you don't do a visa for me and Liam.
Love and life.
So you do a visa and you do it for yourself, you do not do a visa for me and Liam. And what did Mohbad say? Mohbad said, you and Liam, I will not do no visa for you until I know who the father of Liam is. I know exactly, I'm telling you fact right now. Mohbad knew that he was even asking the parity of Liam.
Bossman.
I am telling you the fact.
Bossman, you know there are some things I said I don't want to talk about. Okay, let me allow you to talk. Okay, talk.
Yeah, this is me. I'm the one talking.
Okay.
It's a fact. We have everything here.
Okay.
So Lifestyle was in the car. The driver was in the car as well.
Okay.
So it was because of the DNA issue that actually caused that commotion between Mohbad and Wunmi. Mohbad knew all this, right? And he has been demanding for a DNA. And he said he kept quiet because he doesn't want no scandal. He just doesn't want no scandal. And that is why he kept quiet all this while. So after the show, the whole thing became all time. And then on the way back, there was a fight. A very physical fight.
No, before on their way back. No, but what happened when they got to this? Where's Prime Boy now in this matter? Because you have accepted Prime Boy.
Prime Boy, yes, I want to narrate the story of the Prime Boy. When, after the show, there was an internet between Mohbad.
Coffee Blog TV. Coffee Blog, you're not supposed to be streaming me live. Can you stop the streaming? Because I see your name among the people they want to sue. You're not supposed to stream me live. It is totally unacceptable.
Joe, because I want to do a bookie JC, I want to be late. This is from bookie JC. I think bookie JC is streaming at me. Go to your chat after that.
So, and you still want to be looking for trouble again? Can you stop streaming me live?
Hello, everybody. Yeah. This has to do with. Them.
If not, well, I am flagging your page.
From
you know it's wrong.
Book is just
that is totally wrong.
Shame on my daughter.
Let your mother do that.
Just because she said what she knows about you.
Have stopped streaming me.
You can imagine.
Check. If not,
oh, the law attack you physically.
How can you be streaming?
You are familiar with the color shading and dying life.
It's totally wrong. It's totally wrong. I heard your name.
Now, Mohbad was like resisting the whole fight, you know. Mohbad was charging towards Prime Boy, alright? And was trying to drag Prime Boy out of the car. And Prime Boy was resisting. And then the police, the security people there. So they thought they were playing, you know. And then when they saw that Mohbad was serious with it, they came around there and they held Mohbad hands. And it was like, Jadikunumoto. And then the security people there told Prime Boy to leave. And he left the place. So he said he went to the Kupanashi place. To the stadium. Prime Boy was not there when Mohbad pushed window at the car. When Mohbad pushed the window, it was having an argument, fight with wunmi. So Prime Boy was not there at all. This is the situation. How is it possible for Prime Boy? People saying that he had a fight with Prime Boy. There was no single pictures or videos or footage of the fight on social media. The last night was in the car. And during the corona inquest, the woman never mentioned that there was a Russia in the car. In fact, she said she ran to go and call the Russia. How is it possible for me to go and call the Russia when the Russia was in on the front seat? And last time we're at the back of the car. You did not run anywhere, wunmi. You didn't run anywhere. These people are right there in the car there. So why do you come up with those other stories? Don't give. So now, I wish I would know where the picture I do to what you do with Tarosha. You know what happened?
We have to talk about this case because I'm just hearing it for the first time. You know,
there was another physical fight. As when I mean fight, I mean physical
fight, yes. At home again. Okay, on the way.
They
said they had another fight on the way while after leaving Prime Boy at that scene. So when they were going home. Okay, we'll talk about that.
And
Wow. That's serious. He said he sustained the injury in the house. That hand. Something else happened after the fight. By on Tuesday.
And another fact is that Wunmi contributed to the pie of Mohbad.
He said Wunmi contributed to the pie of Mohbad. These are the people those guys talked to. That's Spending and Prime.
What really happened in the house? Adura was there. Darusha was there.
Yeah, but why will Adura lie? Because that's what is so funny. Why is Adura lying? Why is he covering his brother's wife? That's it's something that I can't really comprehend. I'm telling you.
There was another physical fight. As when I mean fight, as in physical fight, yes. On the way. I'm not gonna say
because I don't want, because there are some things there that I didn't say to that I heard though, so I don't want to.
Because this guy is speaking on the YouTube platform and Bukit JC is playing it for us. So what did you think? The driver. She will release it. But I don't know, no, do she? She will go for it. If she's not, she will not. So.
They are the one holding me. I'm not, what's my business with them? I want to share. I want to do the whole for our.
petition and a big lawsuit.
When we get out of the box, I want to clap, I want to call, I want to imagine.
I've seen them back in the lane. I want to fight. I have to get one from that show.
Nobody, I be a CEO.
Jabba, the door was
there
locked.
There was a CCTV camera in the house.
Jabba.
I want you to know that one of the celebrities that is championing the case of Wunmi is a god. She's a godmother to Wunmi. So, and there is something between the souls besides you. No, there is a godmother to Wunmi. It's the husband talking. One of these celebrities championing the cause of Wunmi is the godmother to Wunmi. No, Wunmi always got Wuleki every night to sell.
She must have been CCTV,
and there are a lot of things involved. Which are not going to let you know.
Exactly. They bribed the landlord to lie that the CCTV is not working.
But I pray that they unravel this mystery. Honestly, it's now very confusing. If whoever is involved, whoever. But the truth is, you know, if everybody has been, you know, following this case the way it should be, just focus your attention on the justice itself. You know, not fighting for Baba, fighting for Mommy. Darusha, no one in the motto. They didn't even say that Darusha was in the car too. So it's different. Things are just, I don't know.
Homicide.
You understand? to arrest everybody.
Spending was